This is Meet the Press with Nathan Corrigan. Nathan, our first question is do you think that Barack Obama should close Guantanamo Bay, Cuba?
Nathan.
You don't?
Really?
Wow. The next question I have for you is, do you think Nancy Pelosi is a smart lady?
Nathan. No?
My next question for you is, do you think Harry Reid's message is uplifting and is going to be able to carry the Senate? So do you think Barack Obama's been doing a very good job since he took over?